Hi, I'm Matt Fite. Welcome to a KTA Tater quick tip video series. This time we're going to be going over service. With me I have Ryan Spangenberg. He is an instrument service technician within our group. Ryan, what do you got today?
I have a DeFelsko Positector standard body that we'll be looking at.
Okay.
And a quick tip that we've been noticing, we get calls about probes are getting hard to slide off and on with the interchangeable ones. So we recommend use a little toothbrush to brush off the connector pieces. That should help a lot.
Great, great. And I heard you mentioning earlier something about the batteries.
Yeah, we often get in there and we have trouble turning them on, but sometimes the batteries get corroded inside. So we recommend, if you're not always on the job site, to take them out when you're not using the gauge, because we know jobs can be a couple months off, a couple months on.
Sure. Mm-hmm. Outstanding.
Yeah.
All right, thanks. That was a quick tip video. We'll see you on the next one.